Here is everything you need to know about the upcoming CodeBot Halloween competition. Now, if you have no idea what I'm talking about, it's basically a genuinely fun coding competition that could earn you as a teacher or as a student or your students and you some really cool prizes. Please stay, I promise it will be worth it. This video shouldn't be too long at all, but I've split it up into chapters, so if you just want specific information, you can look at those and click through to whatever you need. Okay, so the obvious question first, what is it? Put simply, it's a month-long free coding competition that starts on October 1st and ends on October 31st. You will navigate the virtual CodeBot via Python code through the eerie rooms of a haunted house, solving unique challenges and scoring points. This competition is a great accessible way to introduce new learners to the magic of Python coding, while also offering challenges that will delight even your seasoned coding wizards. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. The next question is, why do it? Valuable experience, and let's be honest, money. The top three individuals in each category will win an Amazon gift card for up to $100. If you enter as a school participant, you could win one of those gift cards as well as one of our products completely free, which, by the way, are worth more than $100. And honestly, beyond money, it's a great way to practice Python without actually feeling like you're working. It's genuinely fun, and you'd be supporting a small business, and you'd be supporting underground musicians who made the soundtrack, which is pretty cool. If you are a student or teacher who wants to register, it is super easy. Honestly, if it takes you longer than 5 minutes, I will personally Venmo you $5. I swear, pinky promise. All right, here's what you're gonna do. Click on the link in the description of this video that will take you to this landing page on our website. Click one of these links, whichever one applies to you, fill out your information, and that's it. Okay, now for the really fun part, hold on to your seats. FAQs, frequently asked questions. Let's go, let's see what you guys wanna know. These are not my prescription, so I can't really see what I'm reading, but I'm gonna try my best. Do I need any special programs or apps on my device to compete? No, you do not. This competition is fully online. All you need is a device and a connection to the internet. We do recommend you use a Chrome browser for it, but that's not required. It's just optimal experience. Do I have to know how to code to enter the competition? No. Completing the haunted house is meant to be achievable by first-time Python learners as young as age 10. But maximizing your score will be easier the more Python you learn or bring into the competition. What if I don't register at the beginning of the competition? Can I still compete? Indeed! You can compete any time between October 1st and October 31st. How many hours will it take to complete the haunted house? That is dependent upon the skill of the competitor. The estimated amount of playable time is between 4 and 40 hours, all depending on strategy and gameplay. So yeah, not quite as much as Baldur's Gate 3, but we're trying our best, okay? And that is it. If you have any further questions, you can direct them to the email that's in the description and we will happily answer them. Don't forget to click the link in the description to register, and as always, happy coding.